Hello and welcome to this InDesign tutorial. Today I'm going to explain how to change the font in the paragraph styles that we created in this tutorial here. If you want to download the files that we're going to use today, you find the link in the YouTube description below. We start by opening our sample document and we're going to first take a closer look at our paragraph styles we already have defined in here. We have the paragraph style font. And this paragraph style contains the font that we are using. In this case, it's Adobe Government Pro. All our paragraph styles are based on the paragraph style font. So if you would change the font in this paragraph style, it would apply the changes to all the other paragraph styles as well. We're going to see this in just a second. Another thing that we're going to talk about is if you want to change the font of a single headline, for example, of all headlines, you need to set this directly in the headline. So we need to change the font in the paragraph style of this headline, for example. But then if we don't like the font we set in here, then we want to change it back. This is not really intuitive, and I'm also going to show you how to do this. So let's start by changing the font of the complete text. To change the font of the whole text, we need to go into Toolbox and edit our paragraph style font, and in here on basic character formats you can set the font you like. For example, we can see comics and we click on OK and we see it has automatically changed the font on our whole document because all our other paragraph styles are based on the paragraph style font. Now I would like to change this back because this doesn't look so nice. And what's about if I want to only change the paragraph style of a headline, for example this one. Let's first take a look at our headlines. This is head 2, and we see in here we have a font in here, but this comes from the font paragraph style because this is based on the font paragraph style right here. But if we don't like this font, we can change it in here. Let's also choose comics again. We can click on OK. And we see now it is changed to the comics font. Now if you want to change this back, we can go on edit. And to change this back to the original font, so make it based on this paragraph style here, we need to choose the same font as is in the font paragraph style. So this is Adobe Government Pro. And if we choose the same style, it will now be based again on the font paragraph style. Alright, that's it for today. In the next video, I'm going to upload a template for you, a template for your master or bachelor thesis that you can use and download for your own work. I'm also going to cover in the next video a little run through to all the things that you need to know if you want to use the template. Also, this whole series, how to write your thesis, is finished quite soon. I plan on doing 2 more videos, but don't worry, for 2012 I have some more videos for you coming. I will create a new series that is called Beyond the Thesis, and there I'm going to cover some requests that you, the viewers, had, and also I'm going to go a little bit deeper into InDesign and especially into Illustrator and show some more advanced things that you can do as well. So I hope we see us 2012, and I wish you very great holidays for you and your family. Bye bye.